Hello everybody and welcome back to ReadySitGeek. Today guys we have the Creative Pebble Pro USB powered speakers. They retail for around about £70 to £80 and as always the link is in the video description below. Inside of the box alongside the speakers you'll find all the necessary cables and a manual. Design wise, and I'm sure you'll agree with me that the Creative Pebble Pros look great. The colour is a dark or racing green and it's a strange choice because as far as I can tell there are no other colour options, so you'll have to want the Pebble Pro speakers in green for now. The build quality is good, it's mainly plastic but feels sturdy enough. There are two buttons found on the front of the right hand speaker. They are quite small but function as buttons should. The first button is a Bluetooth pairing button and the other is to control the RGB, but more on that later. The volume dial is a good size and works well. It does feel a little bit on the cheaper side and you can't actually push the dial down to mute the speakers. Now on to something that is likely to divide opinions. Certainly still on trend and they don't seem to be stopping anytime soon, RGB lights. They're in a good location and they don't shine directly into your eyeballs, which I'm thankful about. They do have three different cycles, including single glow, pulsating and spectrum, or finally my personal favourite, off. There is no way to adjust the brightness, but at least the RGB can be controlled with an easy to access button on the speakers. You don't have to download an app to turn them off. On the back of the right hand speaker, you'll find a USB-C port for power delivery, a 3.5mm port and another USB-C port. Also on the right hand speaker, you'll find a mic input and a headphone output. The two speakers are connected via a long 1.8 meter cable. Now for the sound, and those sleek 45 degree angles don't just look good. The sound is driven directly at you, and the Pebble Pros come with the same 2.25 inch drivers as the Creative's much cheaper V3 speakers. However, these compact speakers come with new digital amps and built-in audio processing. The peak power from USB is 20 watts, but you can buy a 30 watt USB adapter to get the most out of these speakers. The overall sound is a surprise. The size and price of the speakers had me making preconceived assumptions, which I was completely wrong about. The sound is full and immersive, and obviously the angles really do help. Vocals are crystal clear. TV shows, movies and games are much more enjoyable. The bass is powerful and punchy. Mids and highs are smooth and silky, the volume can fill a small size room easily and the sound doesn't distort. The Pebble Pros produce a nice, pleasant, warm and natural sound that is well tuned and would certainly be a big upgrade to your monitor and or laptop speakers. Overall, and I'd be happy to recommend the Pebble Pros to anybody listening, they offer good value for money, the speakers are well designed and well built, and most importantly they sound good on all types of media. If you wish to make the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below, and if you're looking for something slightly cheaper, the V3s would be a good shout. Otherwise, thank you for watching ReadySitGeek and I will see you on the next video.